What's the weirdest version of Spider-Man ever?
Well, obviously, it's Peter Potnoodle, aka Spider-Ramen. He is a ramen bowl version of Spider-Man. His only known powers are the ability to generate multiple bowls of ramen to use as webbing, which he also uses to feed the homeless. And everything else about Spider-Ramen is a mystery. But he better be in Across the Spider-Verse.